The idea was to obtain something not only light, but something that you don't have to sacrifice the ski ability. So basically, and that was not an easy goal. You know, getting light sometimes means you are not called to ski as much as you like. But for a ski boot company as we are since almost 5 decades, the goal was to obtain something able to ski as a normal ski boot with an outstanding lightness. So this goal has been approached by having the chance to rule break and to have something that bring us into a next generation on the ski boot making. So the ski boot, you know, almost look like all the same, because basically we all used to use the same technology. So we started from a different concept. The idea was to go much further than anybody else through a technology that is not existing yet, and you can afford this kind of technology only if you own your ideas into a company that believes in product, believes in innovation. And innovate is not just about having different shapes. Innovate is just about, is about being able to have a revolution in the ski boot industry. So we can say that after the first passage from leather to plastic, and then from plastic mono-injected to plastic bi-injected, the idea was really to go out of the typical technology, obtaining with the new technology something where we can achieve targets never achieved before.